grandma just died today this morning when 33. And I both of the ladies in my life are deceased, the ones that helped made me. And I can only be honest, the only thing that's holding my emotions from going normally is my daughter. Real talk, I'm an emotional roller coaster, almost impossible to stay sober, hoping that I don't go over. It's my final destination, praying to God though that this is heaven that I go to, and it's my final destination. Real talk, I'm embracing death because it's the only thing that we can hide from. Let me ask you a question. You ever woke up in the middle of the night scared of death? Yeah. And what the fuck would it be like to take your last breath? Situation. Child, I'll probably be in a whole nother place, a whole nother mindset. It would be all bad, understand me. You know what I'm saying? Drunk as hell. Probably wanna hurt somebody. Crying at the same time while hurting somebody. That's the old me, and I used to rock. But still, I smoke the weed for my nerves. I need the pie. Really wanna make a difference before it's too late and I ride.